Hey guys, welcome to Shopping Cart Hero 3. Again, this is the mobile version of the game. A bunch of you guys asked me to try this one out because there's more content in it than the Flash version. I had a look at the upgrades, and you're definitely right. There's a lot of new upgrades here that I haven't seen before. This $250,000 upgrade is Hermes wings. There's also some new hats that weren't in the Flash version. I think one is a pineapple and one is a snake. I'm pretty sure there's a new world in this one that's not in the Flash version. So yeah, definitely some new stuff to check out. So let's do it. By the way, guys, I can also do some more Shopping Cart Hero 3D if you want to see it. So please let me know if you do. I just wanted to go back and play the full version of Shopping Cart Hero 3 first. So I feel like it's going to be more difficult for me to do well in this game because of the fact that, I don't like motion controls and you got to tilt this guy around with the iPad. But it's all good. I'll be fine. 73 bananas. What does that give me? What's that? Nothing? Wow, can't believe it. Actually, there are upgrades you can get. Look at that. So round wheels. Boom. Got it. And what's this? Airbags. Auto deploys if you land badly after a jump. Huh. I gotta try it out. Is this one of those things that goes up in price? I would imagine it does. No problem. I probably won't even use them because, I mean, do I look like the kind of guy who crashes? Huh? I mean, it would be kind of nice to not have your groupies die. You know what I mean? Maybe, perhaps. It's personal preference. Did you guys notice there's a pig in this one? Or multiple pigs or whatever? I hope I can hit them with a baseball bat. Oh, wow. Oh, God. I almost still died, but that was really nice, wasn't it? Airbags. Used airbags to save a bad landing. Went right back up in the air again. Almost had another bad landing. Good times. Okay, so they went up in price, which is what I expected. It's all good. Let's get some more style here with the handlebar streamers. That's how you let people know that you are a boss-ass biatch. Here we go. So up. Excellent! See, that's actually great for the points, bro. And then swipe, swipe. And it's monkey time! Crop Duster Cletus, get out of my corn! Sorry, Cletus. Please don't hurt me. Here, have some corn. Stop crop dusting me. Quit farting all over me, you dirty monkey. This is very boring, Cletus. I know you're a monkey, so you probably don't have a lot of skills when it comes to killing people. But you gotta do better than this. Really? He's not even gonna throw anything at me. He's literally just gonna take me for a nice little ride. I don't know if maybe I can end this if I take too long, but I'm enjoying all the points I'm obviously racking up here, you know? We're already up past, like 1,000 now. That's good shit. Boom, he's dead. Hoo-hoo! They gave me a lot of points for that. Damn. Wow. Nice jump. Thank you. Crop Duster! Defeated the Crop Duster boss. It was not hard to do. I literally just had to do this a whole bunch until he died. I got Cletus' straw hat. Pretty good, pretty good. I got a new world unlocked. I got an excellent! Whew. Okay, so now we get to indulge in all of life's finest things, like rockets. You know what I mean? Let's go for better wheels. And let's leave it there because I'm gonna get the better rockets next. Now we're in the snow world. We've got rockets. We've got better wheels. We are moving up in the world and look at this. Ah, one, two, and I hit a reindeer. There's penguins here. That's good. 1300 is pretty good, man. That's a pretty big jump from what I was getting two launches ago. Like I said, I wanna get the better rockets now. Two are always better than one. That is correct. There's some really nice wheels that I don't know if I've ever seen before. Maybe you need them later for a certain level. Maybe they'll help. Man, that's good shit. That's good shit. So now we got two, so you don't need to get them all in one. Oh, God, stupid motion controls. You guys, it's not easy recording these mobile games for you, so I hope you smash the like button. My life is really hard. We got any more upgrades we can get? We can get a groupie. Let's get a groupie, okay? All right, sweetie. Swear to God, I won't die. Not something that this guy does. One, two, up and out. She's like, oh, I didn't realize you were gonna be jumping out of the shopping cart. That doesn't worry me at all. Okay, I got a snowman. Got another snowman. Penguin! I can't hit the penguin. I guess the penguins are like the pigs. They don't really do anything. They're just there to look good. Okay, Superman. Air trick, tap, and swipe left and hold. I kind of want to try backflip. Is that crazy? I got a groupie. I'm responsible for a human here. Are stick figures humans? Whatever. My point is, it's a risk I'm willing to take for the greater good of humanity or something. One, two, go! Yes! Oh shit, we are up high. Holy crap. Right then. So that was good. That was great. 3,000. Okay, okay. Good stuff, good stuff. I could get another groupie. It would bring up my points, but it's one of those things that could go away very easily. This one is 0.2 style and lift, which is good. This one here, shopping cart hero 5 head. Okay. What did you guys, I guess they updated the game. I was going to say, what'd you release both games at the same time or something? You really know how to confuse people, developer. Plus 10% trick points and plus 100% at 1,000 meters up. Okay, so if you get a kilometer up in the air, you get lots of stuff for the hat, which costs 5,555. What's this whip about? How do I unlock the whip? I want to do that. Here's what I'm going to do, guys. I'm going to get the second grouper. Grouper? Don't mind me. English is hardly my first language. I speak Newfoundlandese with a little English thrown in. Boom. I'm going to get the airbags and the groupie. So now I can do another backflip, and if it fails, it's all good. So one, and two and go, and then do this, and do an up and out. Good. Got it. Good stuff. I guess that worked, sort of. This is a wheelie. Are they even worth it? I still don't really feel like they are. I still don't have much time to be trying to do wheelies. All right, so let's just save up for the next upgrade here, which is gonna be 12,000. Okay. Got a couple of tricks there, and I hit Donner, which is good. Okay, so we're getting 3,000 per jump now, even if I don't do anything crazy. But I think I'm gonna do something crazy now, okay? I'm gonna go for a really good combo here. Come on, there we go, we got it. Oh, that was nice, times four. Yeah, I wanna kill the penguin as well. Ah, I just hate nature. I'm sorry, nature, I don't actually hate you. You're pretty good, and look, I got a thing for that. That was a lot of money. Now I can go over here and I can get these. Whoopee. So now I'm at 2x rolling speed. I think I was at 1.5 before, so pretty good jump in rolling speed. All right. Aha, new trick. Tap and then swipe up and then hold. Okay, so tap and then swipe left, tap and swipe up, and I can get a really good combo going here. Make a little backflip in there. We might be able to do a 5x. It'll be tricky, but, you know. Come on. Oh, wow. That was very nice. I was not expecting that to go so well. I accidentally did one of the tricks, but it's all good. And I even got that snowman's head knocked off. Still don't dig motion controls, but you know, it is what it is. Okay, I'm getting the 5,555 hat now. Okay, boom, did it. All right, that's actually a really cool hat. I'll admit, I like it. What do you want me to do here? What are you telling me to do? Get out of here, don't tell me to do things. Let's go. I need to just get this under control. So left, and then up and down, and then up, and then land it. And I got that as well, so, whew. And I have 10% battery, so I should get extra points for that as well, for being an idiot and not charge my iPad before recording. That's okay. I'm sure I'll get to the end. I'm sure I'll make it before my iPad dies, right? Yeah. So I must be getting really close to getting all those reindeer now, huh? I didn't catch that. A 10,000 point jump, that is legit. That is, wow. Okay, so we are hauling some serious ass. What's this? Booster rocket fuel, air trick, more juice for your rockets, requires rockets, swipe right, then left, then right. Yeah. I can do that. Let's try it. Sounds like it could be fun. So that's all I'm gonna try and do this time, guys, because I don't wanna screw anything up. I'm just going right, left, right. Boom, right, left, right. No, right, left, right. Right, left, right. There we go, we got it. It's all good, and we got that thing. I did some tricks, and it went okay. Santa's herd collected all 8 reindeer. Now I get reindeer boost. That's the next thing we need to do. Pretty straightforward. I've been here. I've done that. There it is. 25,000. So yeah, playing sideways seems to be a decent strat here. You know, not really. Hey, look at that. I got enough for another rocket. This one is not safe. Good. Let's go right, left, right. I think that's what it is. I just want to get a nice boost going. No flipping. Flipping adds a lot of complications and I always screw it up. So boom, right, left, right. Yep, got it. And then we're gonna do this. And we're gonna do this, up and down. And then we're gonna do this. And I would have liked the flip as well, but you know, it's all good. Look at the friggin' speed on these guys. Holy crap. Ugh! No! God dang it! Hi, groupie, it's me again. You guys want to come back to my cart? Well, you're not the same people, because the other ones died. I mean, retired. They retired from their life. Okay, so what did I just do? I got a thing for hitting a snowman then. Beheaded 15 snowmen. Check that out. Now I get the snowman hat. Nice. Let's go kill Santa Claus, shall we, guys? Not something you get asked every day, but don't you wish you did? There. Boom. Done. We got music. Okay. This is really weird. But I'm like crawling up Santa's hole here, and it's working. Santa, come back. I need to crawl up your hole again. Let me murder you. This is going really well. Please don't kill any of my groupies though, bro. Whoa, Santa. Santa Claus Daniel trick battle! You gonna do good? What the hell? Santa, do one of these. Huh? You like that? Oh crap. Oh crap. Ugh. Santa? Santa, why are you so good? Santa, why are you doing this, Santa? Santa, stop. Santa, you bitch! Santa, you stupid, ugly... Oh, what? Just jumped. I just jumped and then I died. And then all the elves are laughing at me. And I'm dead. And all my groupies died. And I'm sad. I need some time alone. Screw you, Santa! You used to be my friend! I used to write you letters every single year! And this is how you repay me! With a downhill trick battle that I didn't know we were doing! Stupid! Fat! Gelatinous loser! I don't know how I'm gonna beat this guy in a downhill trick battle. He just handed my ass to me big time. Santa, what's this question mark thing? Whatever. Okay, here we go again. I don't know if I'm ready, but I'm doing it. Oh, actually, I have more points than him, so that's good for the time being. Jump, and then do it. No? Jump, and then do an up and out. Hey, that was pretty cool, wasn't it? Santa, what are you doing? I gotta get all these points. Oh, man! That could have totally done it. I don't know how many points I need to get, but I was doing pretty good with the manuals there. Let's take a break from Santa, and I will get some more tricks for the ground, maybe. Because I've only got the up and the down. And if I could do the pole vault, that's when things would start getting crazy, I think. So tap and swipe right. Okay, I got some groupies. I'm going to do the same thing I just did. Right, left, right. Right, left, right. So we can get that afterburner going. Then we do this. Okay, so we're Supermanning, and then we're going to go... handstand, and then we're gonna do an up and out, and we're gonna land, and that was 5,000 points, so we're good. And then let's do a wheelie as soon as we can, and then one of these, just for practice, just so jolly old Saint Nicholas knows what I'm all about. Come on, buddy. There you go. Gonna wait for it actually to come up that we're doing downhill tricks. He's already started. Santa, don't. Why have I almost won already? What's that about? Whatever, I did it. I didn't even get the pole vault. There it is. Did you like that? Hell yeah, you did. Take that, Santa Claus. That's what you get for being such a horrible person. I don't care how many kids across the world get presents from you. You still suck. I defeated him. We're good to go. I got his hat. I got his sleigh. And the new world has been unlocked. Let's go check out that new world. Okay, here we go. One. There's like a jungle. All right. I'm down for that. I like jungles. Good stuff, look at that. And then let's do a trick. Just a one little trick, you know, just for fun. Cause we're bouncing around like crazy here. This is where the points get nuts. Do a nice endo, swap out into one of these ones. Didn't even get the combo for it. A raptor! And bananas. Okay, come on. Nah, come on. There was a monkey on that tree and I killed it. Cool. Okay, I just purchased the best trick, which is the flip, because you just circle clockwise for it. Circle clockwise. There we go. Circle clockwise again. Oh, wow. That was some spacey stuff up there, huh? Okay, so this time we're going to go ahead and get those bananas, which is no problem. Now I have a banana hat. So it's a pineapple and a bunch of bananas and maybe some other stuff as well. You know what I mean? Mango, pineapple, banana. I hope those are mangoes because I like that lady who says that. You know that lady?
I can see it in your eyes!
Mango, pineapple, banana!
Banana hat. And I got a perfect takeoff. I didn't even notice it. Okay. Banana hat. Noun. Stylish headwear. Mini monkey magnet. Mini monkey magnet. Wow, that's a lot of M's. I am down for that. Okay. One. two, and do the thing. Come on, man. Do the thing. You didn't do that many things. Right, left, right. There we go. We're going to keep going. Now, this is the one where you want to do the things. Just do a flip. Do a flip. Okay? And then up and out as well. There we go. And that's fine. Oh, wow. Okay. You bold guy. Very bold guy. Where are the mini monkeys? Mini monkeys? Yes! They're on my hat! There's monkeys on my hat! Yes! More! More monkeys on my hat! This is my favorite part of any Shopping Cart Hero game ever. I don't know what the monkeys did. I don't know if they gave me style, but I felt like $1 million with all those monkeys on my head. Oh, you get to keep them? Are you serious right now? I get to keep the monkeys on my head? Oh boy. Okay, I'm never taking that thing off. Well, there's one for snakes, and I don't know if maybe you can get snakes or raptors or something on your head. We'll see. Groupie pyramid requires two groupies. Right, left, up, hold. Okay, let's collect more monkeys, shall we? Because there's not enough monkeys on- Oh, what did I just do? Oh boy, this is some boss level shit happening here. Oh, wow. Loves delicious mini monkeys. You gonna kill my mini monkeys? I'm gonna throw my mini monkeys at you! No! No, why would I have to do that? This is amazing gameplay, but why do I have to throw my poor monkeys at the raptor? No, I love them so much. I can't believe I'm feeding them to a raptor now. I'm sorry, monkeys. It's for your own good. It's for my own good. How can anyone's own good be killing poor innocent monkeys? What happens if I run out of monkeys? What happens then? Oh, now I'm... Okay. Cool. No. What? Oh, I forgot there's a front Superman and a back Superman, guys. I could have been using that. I don't really need too many points right now because I'm kind of like... I'm kind of in collect monkey mode. I've got the 10 monkeys and that means I can fight the raptor. I don't know where I'm going. So... I'm just gonna feed a monkey so he doesn't hurt me. Don't hurt me. I've got monkeys for you. Eat them. Thank you. Right, so goodbye. That's how you die. Please eat my body. That's cool. Right, left, up, hold. Groupies! They're doing their thing! Groupie pyramid! Ha ha! I don't know how I feel about that. I also don't know how I feel about the raptor that I don't know how to kill. You know what I mean? Like, how do I kill this raptor? Come on, bro. I don't know how to beat the raptor. My iPad's about to die, so I'm just gonna edit this video, and I'll find out, and then I'll record again once my iPad charges, and we'll do it all in one video. I don't need to drag it into another one. It's not gonna happen, okay? Go, 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 go. That was supposed to be the ultimate trick. You just couldn't pull it off. God. Okay, so I just did my best trick set ever, and guess what happened? Boom. We're dead. No signal. Rest in peace. Okay, so the iPad is charged enough for me to finish this video, guys, and while I was waiting, I also got a couple more upgrades. I got the nose cone and the wings, which are 5-speed each. I don't know what 5-speed means, but it's better. I still don't know how to beat the raptor, guys, but let me just show you all the points I can get here. So what you do is you do this, and you do that, and maybe do a little jump. And right, left, right. Damn it. I screwed it up, but that's okay. We can just do it again. Up. And then one of these handstands. And then a Superman. And then another Superman. And bam. That's how you get 15,000 points like nothing. I don't need the points anymore. I need to get the monkeys. So I can start with the whole raptor thing. Come on. One more monkey. And there we go. I don't know what this is about, guys. I don't. I know there's... snakes and monkey tails up in the top. But I don't think that does anything. Here, have one of these. And please leave me alone. Mr. Raptor, I don't know what I'm doing here, man. Please, leave me alone. I'm gonna do a better job on it this time, guys. And I got an excellent, which helps. Left, right, left. There we go. We got it. It's just hard to get that afterburner to work sometimes. But obviously, it's a little bit helpful. There, now I got... that was 19,000. Again, I don't really need the points, but it's good to have. Now I just gotta swing. Get all the monkeys. Okay, so I looked it up, guys, and what we gotta do is super easy. I just need to get the monkeys again, and we'll have this guy defeated in no time. Okay, we're just balancing and swinging. Monkey one, monkey two, and three. Cool. So, what you need to do here, guys, is you need to wait for the raptor to jump up with you, and then you can swing your baseball bat at him. That's it. You just gotta chill until that happens. No need to throw monkeys at him unless he's up here with you. I didn't realize I could use my baseball bat because I'm a big, dumb idiot. Here it is. Have a monkey, and then I'm going to hit you a whole bunch. Easy. I just threw away another monkey, but he survived, so that's cool. He's lucky. I think these monkeys would probably rather be on the ground somewhere Then again, a lot of them still are gonna get killed by a raptor because there's lots of raptors. What? Raptors, no! Get out of here! Get the hell! Stupid. No! No! Oh, I don't want to throw a monkey at you. Maybe I have to. Well, great. I guess I'm gonna have to, maybe if his health carries over, I'll have to spend a couple of tries doing this because I don't have a lot of monkeys. Not another flying raptor! Where did you guys get the technology? Don't steal my monkeys. Do not. Do not. Do not. I don't know what that was. I don't know what just happened, but we're alive. We're good. Oh, I think he killed one of my groupies. Whatever. I don't need him. Come on. Get. Okay. So that guy, he ate my last monkey, but I got more than half his health gone. Can you stop? Give it up. You. You need to not. Okay, yeah. So we just gotta, you know, basically finish him off. Here, take one of them monkeys. Get out of here. Come on, buddy. Hop up here with me. Let's have a good time together, shall we? Not another one of you. There he is. Bam, and hit his ass. That's the good stuff. Don't come near me. Oh, there's two now. Here, you have one. You have the other. And you get the last one, and then I kill you. Boom! Got him! Now let me down. I don't wanna be here. Thank you. Defeated the Raptor King. Bullwhip. Right. Okay, so what's this bullwhip? What's that about, huh? Useful for all kinds of things. Swipe out and back to use. What? Look at that. Whoopow. So this is- Oh! What?! Some Tarzan shit here! Don't touch me. I will whip you. Okay, I don't care. Right, so yeah, we have a whip and we have a bat. That's cool. That's cool. All right, guys, I'm gonna end this video here. I didn't get the banana. I thought I was gonna get that from the raptor, so I don't really know how to get it, but I can figure that out and maybe include it in the Shopping Cart Hero 5 video. That is, if you guys wanna see more Shopping Cart Hero 5. If you do, leave a like down below. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.